back. And turn 118, move on to 119. We do have incoming chaos. Oh. Hopefully it won't be too bad. Yeah, you don't want to do that. Hey. But they are not wiped off the map. Uh-oh, who are you fighting? Are you taking out? Yes, that's what I thought would happen. Oh, and we can auto-resolve that. And we'll go with experience. Yeah, that's what I thought. We'll auto-resolve that. Oh, they just wrecked the Fallen Gates. Oof. So I think that's the Skaven intervention. Uh-oh. Fan waver. Yep. Oh, cool. Trading. Imminent Rebellion. Where is that? I don't have any... Yes, I do. Okay, well, fair enough. They got Axolotl.
Kroxikai.
He's still 20 of 20. And we're gonna give him... So, the only three places left are these three. And I want Altar of the Horned Rat. So we're going to head back this way with him. He's healed up, so we will take him out. He's gonna head down this way as well. I'm guessing his replenishment rate sucks. Because he doesn't have. Alright, let's give him some basic armor and a. Talisman. No enchanted items. Alright, we're all set.
To my god. Look at that.
Look. We're gonna auto resolve.
Sanuiga!
Occupy. That's why. Wow, positive order. We need spices. I guess. And he's gonna sit there for a while. Because he can recruit skinks. So I wonder why this is bad. No, this is an unpleasant climate. Alright. So it's gonna take a while to build up, but I can do it. Alright, fair enough. Scouting. Training. Yeah, there's nothing I can do. He's on his way. Needs to heal up. And we are going to build. Alright, I got one. Alright. Geomantic pylon. Any. Nope, no landmarks. Alright. Swamps. I don't know if I can ever get that one. No, it is a suitable climate. Alright. And curved obsidian. Oh, those are elves. I thought they were dark elves. Okay. Well. That does change things. I don't know if I can take out the Lore Masters, but it will be fun to try. Alright, but we're gonna take. Alright, to the north. Look to the north. Speaking of.
Never wrong.
Or not. Huh.
Your
well, there's chaos. I'm not worried about them. I'm not worried about them. No, they might prove difficult. Income, man. Alright, end turn. We'll see what goes where. No, I did not realize. So that'll just leave the elves in the south. I thought there were dark elves. So the lore masters start in the south. Oof. Yeah, I think they're on par with me.
Skaven just got wrecked. No, according to this, I could just start crushing him. Alright, well, we'll see. And I don't know. Again, I doubt anyone from the publishers of Total Warhammer 2 are watching this. If you are, thanks for watching. If you aren't, shock of shocks. Alright, but honestly, if I start the more territory I take, it should randomly pick, you know, three cities for the ritual, because, you know, at this point I can just park two armies to in the north, my starting area. Yep, there. Dead. Experience. Next one. Oh. There is a chance. Is it because of the reinforcements? I bet you it's because of this artillery. Yeah, alright. We will fight this one. So this is going to end up being a longer episode than usual. Even on ranged units. So I'm going to try to use the Croxagores, as weird as that sounds, to sneak, right there, there's the weird part, around back and try to take out the artillery. Because if I can take out the artillery... nope, that's fine. So heroes, melee, ranged. Cavalry. More range. This is special range. But I'll just throw them in with these guys. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Okay. Let me... And... let's see if this can break them. They're coming in here. Yeah! Just right off the edge of the map. And this is actually going to be control 6. So that tells me what I have left.
Azoros.
Right in. Break them right off the edge of the map. Gonna head that way.
Really?
Awesome, we're off to a great start.
I get the feeling you might have screwed up.
The skinks just stand there. As opposed to doing something useful.
Say
I might break an arm. Assuming I survive. Again. Well, I'm glad I have an army to defend as backup. So they'll be running out of hex wow. I will be rebuilding an army. Right, I guess you can't just go in with the whole army. Alright, this is a loss. So, live and learn. So, if you have a, like, just whole army, crush one side, redeploy, crush the other side, I guess. I thought that the dinosaurs would be enough to break, at least completely break one of the armies and force them to flee, but apparently not. So I will have to remember that. That is a defeat. I'm gonna have to build this up. Pigeon plucker. Cool. Yeah, this is not something to attack lightly. Well, there's 13.
Not enough warp stone.
Bye-bye. Wind blast is useful.
Think me full.
Might be able to take that. I cannot take that unless I rebuild. Well, that's gonna have to come back this way. Gonna have to recruit another lord. So Fleetfoot. Or strategist. Elite marcher. Got the cash. Priest. Pompous or aggressive. Determined, which means you cannot break.
Huh. There we go. What can we recruit locally? Wizards, Goron Guard, Priest of the Heavens. I haven't seen Chain Lightning. It's a vortex. Cheaper. I'm kind of curious. He's healing. Let's. No. Entire army. Is that a pull? Hold one. Alright, so we don't want to attack the elves yet. But we will head in this general direction. Both armies. Up north. I mean, it can hold out for a while. Cohort, sit back. Turn there. Again, I lost my fast forward. I don't know why it does that. There we go. Pestilence. I'm pretty sure they're in those like last two. What do you want? Yeah, sure. Everything I'm trading. I don't know how it calculates things. What do you want? Now, yes. Beat him. I found no use for that. I'm sure it has uses. I just haven't found it. Reason not to at this point. Alright, we're heading south.
To Old Court.
He's actually gonna level this up for a thick skin. And we're gonna go check that out. He's gonna go every time. I cannot take Axolotl. I'm trying to confederate with them. We'll see how that goes. I do want to smash the Skaven as much as I can. So these two armies should be enough. Should have another army. Who has it? Oh, somebody leveled up. Saurus. Someone else leveled up. Oh, my little... What have we not explored? We have
no idea what's over here, so let's head over there. And we're gonna end this turn here. Just cycling through. Aye. So according to Twitch, I have no viewers. According to my view list, I have 5.
Really?
Expedition. Yeah, sure. I've got the money for it this time. Oh, is it my turn? I don't know why. Shuffle all the way up there then. Evasion. Thank you. This arm is headed in this direction. Now we're going up north. Why? Because we have a lot of bad people to take care of. Okay, one more turn. We have 10 turns. Yep, we can do this. We can do this. We can do this. Locally, can't do the horned ones. Spears. That. Priest. Lord. There we go. So weapon strength. How about. Yeah. In you go. Wild form first. One more unit of. If I can't get them in one turn, I'll have to go with 19. Or another group of Croxagores. In which case. Alright, so let me get another group of Croxagores. So that's fine. So next turn they're gonna head up this way. Might be able to break that. Alright. Diplomacy. Someone leveled up. a chief. He's assassinated. That's the end of that turn. Oh, and that'll end this video for here. Thank you for watching. Hope to see you next video.